Hi there, I'm Insight, local street poet and one half of the Seattle-based hip-hop group, Apple Tree. Though I'm better known for my persuasive writings and intellectual wordplay, tonight I wanted to try something a little different. Tonight is special, because tonight I will be taking you through a step-by-step guide of a medium that I'm not completely familiar with. Tonight, we gon' paint. Drawing has always been a big part of my life. It wasn't anything serious, it was just a way to release. But as I kept doing it, it turned into something else, kinda like the evolution of doodle. But tonight we're gonna try some painting. So first step, let's mess up that hair. Just get rid of it. Clear off your workspace. Crowded. Gonna need paint, paint brushes, a cup, maybe a couple cups. Alright, let's add a few more. Okay, a couple more on top of that. You know what? You might need all the cups you got, so just throw them out. Charcoal sticks are very important for starting the sketch for your painting. Gonna need beer, cigarettes, and of course a canvas. Walnut oil is the shit. Anybody who tells you different is a fucking liar. Alright, let's get started. You want to start with your foreground first. Now this is just for the sketch. When it comes down to the painting, you want to start with your background. So you kind of work in reverse. Start out with the lightest color first. Anything that we feel needs to be highlighted or a little bit lighter than everything else. After that, we can come through with a darker color. It's the thing with painting. Darker colors go over lighter colors easier than lighter colors go over darker colors. I'd say it's self-explanatory, but it isn't. It really takes someone messing around with it to really figure that out, in all honesty. Okay, let's get to work on the mountains. The mountains, you want to start out with your base color. You don't want to go too light or too dark. Just right in the middle. Get your base color down first. You keep the light lights that you want. And you come through with a darker color to accentuate everything else. Okay, let's fill in these eyes. The eyes are all white and whatnot. We can't just leave them white because they'll look incomplete. Let's fill them in with some black to make them look dark and soulless, because that's what we're going for here.
gonna come through with some yellow here to extenuate just, I don't know, anything that I feel needs a little bit of light and some sunshine. When I'm done with that, I'll come through with a little bit of black just to make sure that I got my blacks right, I got my lights right, and everything else. Patience, patience, patience. That is the name of the game. On top of that, well, I guess if the game was going to have a second melody to play, it would be layering, layering, layering. So, if something you got doesn't look quite right, put another layer over it. You know, take a look at it. Stand back. See what it needs. If it needs a little bit more bright, add some more bright. You know, if it's too bright, add a little more dark. It's that simple. But you gotta look at the darks that you got within your arsenal, and you gotta look at the brights within your arsenal, and determine which one you need to use. That is up to you.